All right. Hello and welcome. Today is part two of me trying to maximize my leveling on a new character. After many complaints of being unable to find my character during streams because I don't use my stream tag as my character name. So, to make everyone happy, here we are. Siren Song Swamp Hag now lives in the flesh in Final Fantasy. She's currently an archer. It got decided on last stream that I would pick up the tanking class for the warrior. So we are standing here in front of the Marauders Guild, gonna pick that up, get that to 15 pretty quick, hopefully, and just try to continually maximize the potential of my leveling. The only things I completed off stream was joining the Sora's FC and finishing the aesthetician quest because it was important to me, but not necessarily important to the stream. So, as hard as it is for me to try to not be an RPer and not do RP things, it's just hard to not try to want to look pretty all the time. Now that we have gear sets unlocked and our second class, let's do this. All right, so we are gonna save our gear set for our archer, and then we are gonna create a gear set for our marauder. Normally, I put these somewhere else, but I don't have all my hotbars on right now, so we're just gonna hide these down there. I actually find, I haven't tried Dark Knight. Hey, Stacy! I haven't tried Dark Knight. It's the only tanking class I haven't tried. But so far, outside of Dark Knight, I find the hardest one to start as is actually the Marauder. Because words are hard. Oh, I don't have all the things. I need the Arcanist Guild. All right. The taunting skill, like your AoE skill to hit multiple enemies, is directional. Whereas most of the tanking classes pull groups of enemies with an omnidirectional skill. Mine will be directional. It'll be a cone in front of me. I am doing all right. I want my chat to flip so I can see it all while still charging my phone. Please cooperate. Doesn't want to cooperate. Joy. That's fine. That's fine. I'll deal with it. So, Warrior is a lot of fun, but I do find it to be the hardest tanking class to start as. There we go. Now we have all the Aetherite crystals unlocked. So I can just teleport out of town without much effort. Oh, hotbar stuff. Yeah, go away. I don't need you. Go away. I don't need you. Go away. I don't need you. There we go. As we can see, I got my recommended log now, so I can keep track of all my hunt log stuff, which makes me happy. I need sheep anyway. Let's get in on some of this extra fate experience. It's so weird just having one skill. One skill. all the lost lambs are currently dead. Here we go. First combo skill. Yay! Be the last one, and that fate will be back. And then just gotta track down another ladybug. Back to the guild! Huzzah! Always, always going for the achievos. Yeah, I gotta change some color stuff here. Marauder skills. I like to change it so you see the colors above people's names. Let me. Here. Here we go. I like to change the colors of things. So I want my party members to be in red, alliance members to be. Sure, orange. Other player characters, people I don't know, I want to be in this really dull gray. Oh, friends are orange. Okay, friends are orange. We'll leave friends orange. Alliance members, we will make bright blue. That's probably too great. Green. There we go. That way, people I don't know will be grayed out a lot so that they're not as noticeable in my screen. The Endless Quest for Quests. That is the name of this game. You'll never run out of quests. I say this, but I'm sure somebody out there is like, I've done all the quests. There are no more quests. Somebody out there has done all the things. Where's this guy? Middle. I do miss being able to fly quite a bit. I miss my pet chocobo. We'll get these things back soon enough. Breaking rocks? Can do! even bigger rocks? Yes, please. Ooh, bee cloud. Hello. I obviously need you for the hunt log. Zert, you are a global cooldown buff. You go here. I feel like I saw another one. There you are. There you are, my friend. I say, but in real life, I am horrifically afraid of bees. I understand bees. I get why we like bees. I get why bees are important. But in that moment, I will always be terrified. I don't kill bees. Don't get me wrong. We don't kill bees. We don't, none of that jazz. But we are afraid. We will scream like a small child, or just stop breathing altogether. Right? They are very scary. The sound that they make is just terrifying up close. And like, I don't even have like the distinction to like tell the difference between bees and wasps. Like anything vaguely yellow and black, and I freeze. Like sometimes even flies. If it's like those big horse flies, I'll freeze and stop breathing until I can see it long enough to determine that it is a fly. I'm a big wuss. Big wuss. Alright, lower Lanoskia. Sure, we're gonna lock this down. I don't want that to disappear again. I like how versatile the UI is in Final Fantasy. Right, one is thick and one is skinny. Well, not always, like honeybees, like not bumblebees, but like proper honeybees can be pretty skinny. You know, it's just, I freeze. It doesn't matter. Until I can take the time to determine what a thing is, it's a no-go from me. Aurelias and wild dodos are things that we need to grab. Oh, I don't want to jinx myself, but I'm really glad that this fate isn't up. There's usually a fate here, and all these frogs get aggressive. Black and yellow is definitely a no-go. Yep. Some crabs. That's a berserk on this crab. Roar! Oh, the sheer number of damage sources we are getting. And leveled up again. Nice. Little guys, gotta go. You don't do big damage, but you add up. These NPCs that I am fighting with are doing a pretty great job. Oh my gosh, I can't. I can't even. In your armpit? Oh. And the pain, you broke me. You broke my brain. I am utterly terrified. Just the thought. Whew. No. Meh. I'm gonna get these jellies and dodos while we're here. Gosh. The tattoo hurts. I know. I would get a tattoo any day. I would like a tattoo, but like, yeah, I'd rather get a tattoo than get stung by a bee of any kind. At least, like, with the tattoo, like, you know it's coming, and you've, like, chosen it. Whereas bees are just like, screw you, dude, I do what I want. And you might not even notice that it's there! Like, that scares me. I'm such a big wuss. The pain is worth it, you're getting something at the end. Hunt log for this area completed. Success. I really want to get like my mermaid scales tattooed on. That would make me incredibly happy. And I want to get my ace ring tattooed on. That'll probably be the first one I do because it'll be cheaper. We've got a tattoo parlor here in town that specializes in line tattoos, where it's just the thin lines and no filling in. And I think that would make a really good ace ring. Having the ace colors just tattooed like one line bands, I think would be nice. And they did say they do color, so that makes me happy. And sprint for the 2 seconds it takes to get down to this crystal. Did I not just get a chest piece? Oh, I'm not high enough level for it yet. Got it. Why would, wasn't that like a level 5 or 10 quest? Level 5 quest gave me a chest piece for level 15. Why? log. All right, fine. Hunt log, hunt log. This is where you come in handy. All right, middle. Yeah, okay. Let's go wreak havoc in middle Anoscia. Yes, colors fading is a problem. Oh my gosh. My phone is ringing. Okay, my doctor's office is calling. I am so sorry. Hold up a second. I will be right back. All right. Well, I don't know. It was literally nothing. I answered the phone and there was nobody on the other line and I tried calling back and they didn't answer. So, back to leveling. Goodness gracious. I hate when that happens. Oh, nope. Other way. I got turned around. Off to murder some mandragoras and bogeys. Oh, and then of course I didn't put my stream stuff back up. So I can't see my chat log. Can't be having that. There we go. Beautiful. Goodness. Ah, there's mossy gabu butt in my face. Mossless, I suppose these ones are the mossless gabus. Let's see here. Yep, alright. So we'll cool down defensive buff. We'll put that there. Actually, reverse that. Bloop. There we go. Bogies are in that little cave. Where is that little cave? There it is. Yeah, okay. We're trying to get a little experience here. Take a second to do a fade. Why not? Cool how they're like drifting in from the ocean. I don't know. Just random thoughts. Jellyfish drifting in from the. Although that's like a giant cliff. I don't quite understand how they're getting up over this cliff, but. Still cool. Me, but continuing back towards the ocean. It's all good. Nice. Hey, dragon. How you doing? All right, my aggro skill we will put over there. Here? I don't know. We'll put it somewhere. And we gotta adjust HUD real quick now that we have this. Bloop. Success. Alright. Cool, 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 cool. Nice! Chillin'. Chillin'. I now have a character that's actually Siren Song Swamp Hag. I got, after I joined Sora for stream last week, and then I got complaints that people couldn't find my characters, because of course I name all my characters with like RP lore conventions. And people couldn't find my characters because they were named, you know, lore stuff. So here is Siren Song Swamp Hag. As Siren Song Swamp Hag. That's something he did. Did they change it? It hits all nearby enemies now. What? A lot of things have changed in like the latest patches. Wait, where are these guys going? What's going on? Where are you going? I wanted to fight you. Maybe they were coming from fate. There was a fate somewhere with all the guys I needed. Crabs. Then we'll go back and grab level 10 quest. That one change might have just, like, completely changed how much I like Warrior now. Having my AoE taunt skill actually be an AoE and not just a directional cone, like what that guy's doing, makes such a huge difference. I feel like I've been playing again for probably less than a week, so it hasn't been very long. But I'm finding new changes every day. Here we go. Multi unlocked. We've got the new one. Oh, Mossless Gabu. We know where those guys are. We're probably underleveled for that one. Let's not jump right off into that. No, not Gridania. Not Gridania. Noskia. Nimsa. Big stretch. Okay. Thank you. I know where I'm looking for things. Don't mind me, don't mind me. God's grip. No, I'm not running the wrong way. Okay. Oh no, they're only level 12. All right, let's go. Going down. I need at least two of those guys. Alright! Sounds good, I'll see you later, dragon! Thanks for stopping by, I miss you! I need at least one more of those. It's fine. We'll be back. We'll find more. Oh, there's more out here. I did not expect that. Well, this one's level 17, though. Let's maybe not play with that boy. Trying to level fast, not trying to die. I wonder if fireflies are in here. No, it's bats. Okay. Back to the guild. Oh, once again. Ah, no. Not to Gridania. We need to go grab that etherite crystal. It's pretty sure, yep, unattuned. Don't have it yet. Actually, let's cheat. Peloton! We'll just switch classes to move faster before we get to the place we need to go. are. Success. Peloton and sprint for double speed. Switch back and do the quest. Winning. Oh, I love that omnidirectional now. Love it. Love it, love it, Seafoam, love it. This is a whole lot of go there, go back, go there, go back, go there, go back. Give me the money. All right, where do you belong? Stun. I'm actually gonna put you here. Gonna keep you a little closer for tanking class. Lower Lanoskia, God's Grip. Okay. Where is God's Grip? Alright. I see. Opposite direction. That's where I went wrong. There we go. Turn my tank stance back on. Not that I need it, I'm just me. But it's a good habit to get into early on. Once you get into the later expansions, a lot of times if you have it on, it'll stay on when you go into dungeons, but in A Realm Reborn, there's a really bad habit of that not happening and you having to turn the tank stance back on every time. So, I might as well get used to it now. No, that wasn't the last one I needed. Wow. It made me fight a lot of those guys, huh? Sprint. Meow. I don't think I'm gonna find any of them down here. Oh, I think I remember where the fireflies are. They're over that back cliff. Feeling I just need one more. There we go. Perfect. Go and grab the etherite crystal. Move on to fireflies. Oh, those guys are down by the river. Okay. Yep. I know where everything is. We're all good. If I remember correctly, they should be hiding over the edge of this cliff over here. Haha! Two more levels to go. Actually, new tutorial for Duty Finder. Believe me, I do remember how it works. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna get two levels out of this, though. I'm gonna have to find... You know what? I could probably do these... No, they're level 20. I'm gonna have to maybe... find a levy quest to do. Oh, look at the Q-Man Dragora Prince. Let's go murder face him. You're cute! I'm gonna kill you! Okay. Oh, I'm pretty glad I socketed potions now. I have a feeling I might need one closer to the end of this fight. Squirrel keeps running by my window and it keeps freaking me out. I don't know what it thinks it's doing, but it is freaking me out. I'm in the basement, so the windows are like right at ground level. So I just see squirrel. Alright. You guys are all close together. One of you see me at a time. Please. Please. We're equal in level. How about you? See me if I stand over here? See that way. We did make it to 14, though. Not too shabby. Get 10k. You know what? We might actually make it to 15 because... Oh, wait. I'm only 3 into it. Ignore me. I'm thinking we're towards the end of the page and we get that, but that is not what's happening. That is definitely not what's happening. Okay. But we definitely have enough hunt log to get us through. Why did my chat turn off? Why? What are you doing? I'll just pull it off the charger. It should be charged enough for now. There we go. Success! Small successes. Small successes. Man, I have just been feeling rough lately. Way. Okay. Archer and move faster. I honestly think, though, like, in this game, I've tried most of the classes now. The class I'm the worst at is Dancer. And then Black Mage. I did not enjoy Black Mage. Don't get me wrong, it puts out a lot of DPS, but I like being mobile. I like being fast, mobile, being able to attack and move around. And Black Mage is all about, I'm gonna stand here and you're gonna take this damage. Like, I'm not moving. Which I like the mentality. I like the bossness of, I ain't moving. But yeah, that's actually when Sora does the don't adjust challenges and everyone just stands their ground and eats AoEs. Like, that person would be winning. Whoever's playing Black Mage during that event would be winning. Alright, take me to my destination, please. Alright, is this a level 15 one? Yes! Alright. That's the proper class. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we got a lot of hunt log. No, I'm not even gonna mess with that levy. I'm just gonna go right for hunt log stuff. I already have this etherite crystal attuned. Yes. Okay. We're good. Good on that one. Until I can get my retainer too, because my inventory is gonna fill up with stuff I won't use on this character ever real fast. Maximum potential run, seeing how I can far I can get, trying to catch up to Sora with a brand new character. Let's see how it goes. I'm still in the baby steps, getting my first two classes to 15. Almost there, though. Almost there. Thought I saw a bat over here. Yes, bat. Roar! Bats hanging around. Oh, there we go. Okay. probably should have been checking during all this time to see if my archer had hunt log stuff in these areas too. But you know what? I will have to do that because the more times I have to backtrack, the longer it's gonna take. Avoid that fate. Alright, see you later, Ark. Thanks for stopping by. My regular taunt skill. One that does no damage. I don't really use those that much. Unless I absolutely need to grab an enemy from a distance that's attacking, like the healer or something. I hit 15, I can put that chest piece on. I need to re-armor here before I forget to entirely. Really? This is better than this? Oh, apparently so. Sweet. Alright. I would do the level 15 Sprout quest, but like I said yesterday, it's really only important if you're doing glam things. No, I'm not gonna do it. Gotta stick to what I said. I was gonna be like, but it's like the equivalent of the first dungeon set. Which is true. But and I'm not gonna spam dungeons, but I'm gonna move so fast through levels, it's not worth it. Alright, Rotana Buccaneer and Fat Dodo are closer to the other etherite crystal over there. See, oh, I had my tank stance turned off. Wearing the medium armor won't kill me. I'm not gonna take, because those quests do take some time, because you have to listen to the NPC say his spiel before you can leave. Actually, over here. Archer. You don't have anything here. Beautiful. Love it. Why did that turn off again? Oh, because I switched classes. Don't mind me. Once again, just forgetting everything I'm doing as I'm doing it. Oh, you guys are ganging up on me, bullies. Back to Chubby Birds. Dodo. Grab that etherite. Keep them moving. Back to Limsa. So now I have both level 15 quests for both of my classes.
It is in here.
Ran out of Zoom juice. Wow, that was fast. Okay. It'll be cheaper if I just run to the dock and pay the 40. It was actually a lot shorter than I was expecting. I wonder if there's a second. There's probably a second part to this quest. Otherwise, that was just way too easy. I'm not that strong. Save money where I can. Definitely a middle part. Oh, good, I can jump high. We're good. Break another rock. Cool, 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 cool. I am so good at breaking rocks at this point. Next rock I'll break will be Titan. Yeah, because I don't think there's any more rock breaking quests. I can't imagine they would send me more than three times to go break rocks. None of these are better? Give me money. New skill, tomahawk. Oh yes, 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 yes. Chuck things. On the targets. Acorn hut, here I come. Sweet. Lots of hunt log stuff here. I really need one man drag rod? That seems low, but alright. Thank you. goblins. Yes. Okay. Perfect. So surprising. Fungars. It's on the other side. Yeah, fungars and gnats over here. So even though I'm higher level on my archer than what my hunt log is, I'm gonna keep up with it because later on in levels, once it gets closer to the amount of experience I need to like unlock the next MSQ quest, because later on it does kind of get hard doing just MSQ to get enough EXP to fully level 2 classes. From what I remember, it's been a while since I've done this. So I'm gonna keep up with the hunt logs because they are a lot of, they're a nice chunk of EXP. And a lot of people do tend to skip, especially these early hunting logs. The Hunter's Guild stuff tends to get a little bit more. When you get the hunt board, the bounty board kind of stuff, those tend to get a little bit more attention than these early ones do. But they also give you a nice thing about it is that they, once you get the complete early hunt log, you get a level 50 ring. And since you can only wear one of each kind of ring, you can only get one of the level 50 poetic rings to wear. It gives you another ring at level 50 with good stats specifically for your class. So it is, in my opinion, worth doing, especially if you're trying to level multiple classes at once. Looks like a people encampment, but also looks like an exit to the next zone. Actually, let's see. Nine Ives, that's actually... Yeah, let's go this way. My boars. Coming to me instead, doing me a favor. We must search elsewhere for our poachers. Out there up here. Maybe they're past where the castrum is. Maybe they are in here. There is a little alcove. No. All right. Must search elsewhere for my poachers. Hey, there we go. Oh, being ranged is so nice. Be like, nope, that's the only, I just want that one. The one I need. Come here. Hurt so bad. Blarg. Then after this, we're finally cooking with fire. Because the MSQ quest is a lower level, or the same level as my current class. Yeah, lower by one. So I can complete the quest as an archer that will complete it faster because they're higher level. And then when it's time to turn the quest in, I'd switch to my Marauder so that it soaks up all that experience while still keeping my archer at a higher level, and that will keep them close enough to always have a quest to accept MSQ experience. This is Northgate. So these early parts are the slowest going. So after I complete these, then it's gonna be so fast. It's gonna be great. I can't wait. A big old bear. Good thing it's not aggressive. Hello, big old bear. kind of you to come help, NPC. Reinforcements even showed up, or at least got to us. They did show up, but it's all good. Lazy, let's go. So now it'll be really easy for all MSQ quests that require me to do stuff solo. I'll be able to go as Archer, and for all dungeons that I need to do, I'll be able to go as Marauder to get really fast queues to keep me booking it. That is a success plan. Book out this next dungeon. I do love that you can solo, sort of solo dungeons with a NPC party now. That is very, very cool. New addition to the game. Just thinking I should switch to Archer to see if there's any hunt quests here. Hunt log stuff. Lots of these. Magic bones. Yes, okay. See, it's a good thing I checked. Some of these early ones, I'm surprised. I thought almost all of them were 3 or 4. And then we hope that the queue goes fast. And if you're new to the game and you don't know how to play, one of the really cool things while waiting in dungeon queues that you can do is play Triple Triad. When you get to level 15 and you unlock all the different capital cities, there is an NPC in Olda that is a blue plus quest that will unlock, well, you can go there anyway, but it'll give you a quest to go to the Golden Saucer, which is kind of the casino. And there you can learn how to play Triple Triad, and there'll be NPCs all over the maps that you can challenge to play Triple Triad and win special cards. And it's one of the few things that you can do while your Duty Finder is actually running that you can accomplish other than just regular quests. So that is a cool thing. Don't overlook it. I overlooked it for way too long. And it turns out I love it. So always good things. Always new things to learn. How looting works. Hmm. red version of what I'm wearing.
Thank you.
save my berserk for the final boss, because we're going to be hitting him pretty soon. All right, sweet. There we go. I should have eaten food. Oh, I always, in every game ever, forget to eat food. Blarg. Better axe. Did I get anything for Archer? Let's see. Better bow. Fabulous. Love it. And return to Gridania. Wrong direction. All right, thanks everyone for joining me today. It has been fun. This has been the slow, sloggy part of it. Next time, it will be much faster. We can really, really start just booking it through, and it's gonna be amazing. I can't wait. We are gonna find someone to raid real quick. It doesn't look like any of the people are raiding or are playing Final Fantasy. But we're just gonna raid a recommended channel, because you know what? Why not? Let's do it. We are gonna raid Lordly King S Dot. Because we can. So, thank you so much for enjoying this time with me, and I can't wait to see you again next time. It has been a blast. If you have recommendations for classes you want to try, me to try, or things you want to see, I have a comment box on my main page of my Twitch, so just drop me a comment there and let me know, and we'll see you next time. Bye!